To get train talking. Hey Taylor, how about the Wild last night? No? Too soon? Damn, it's fine.
Not a fan of the jerseys in this one.
The red on white and red?
Yeah. I'll make do, but.
Oh, at least you'll have a darker shade to look at.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, boys, let's fucking kick them right in the dick here, right off the bat.
I didn't notice. Do they have red pants or do they have white pants?
Red pants.
Okay, that'll make it easier then.
Yeah, so look for the solid shade and. That's them.
Oh God!
New York's moving it up the ice. Sorry, Green.
I got it.
That was. I thought you were gonna go around there.
That's where we're supposed to go.
That's so dumb. Just hits up and goes fucking.
All good.
Alright, here we go, boys. Here we go.
Now we kick him in the dick. Here we go.
All the best teams face a little bit of adversity.
My bad, icing. That was way too hard. No icing.
No icing, a little hard.
Dangler coming to you next time on that.
Sure. I just fucking auto shot it from the corner. I didn't mean to. I pass that like a pussy.
Let's go.
Hey. What a snipe.
I was looking for fucking green. My god, the point's just too wide open.
You were trying to look us off back then.
I was, 100%. Nice shot.
Oh, they lost a guy?
Yeah. Yeah, they have.
We'll get in there.
Centers are set, face off, ready to resume play. The Red Prospects win the draw. And he passes it up ahead to Taylor.
Nice.
Here he is in front. Ooh, nice try.
And that one's broken up. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And they won't connect on that one.
So good.
New York's got the puck. Slides it across to Jensen. Moves it to Martinez. Takes the pass on the left wing. Oh, a quick little pickpocket on the play. There's a hit on the play.
I'm coming up left side.
Poked away by Orlov.
Oof.
New York's got
him. I almost did that.
Oh, what a dangle on the play.
Good move by Raz.
He loses the defender by having the confidence to make that move. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a
taking it behind if I get.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's picked
nice off.
Sends it ahead to Taylor.
Oh,
and the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. And that plays offside. We got a face off coming up.
That's so ridiculously close. Fuck off, ref.
Eagle eyes.
Oh shit, I'd be chirping on my for that for sure.
New York's won it. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape.
You get 10 minutes in the box for descent.
Alabama's looking to break out of their own end. They've got some momentum here. Plus save. Now by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go. Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one.
Let's get back.
The Bears win the draw. Moves the puck.
With all due respect, have you won a draw?
Two.
Oh,
breaks this tie game. You know when these teams get
locked up tight. Sometimes it stays that way a long time. Need not to let P cut us down.
I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
The Bears have gotten themselves off to the start they wanted with an early lead.
Always better to play in front. You can dictate the matchups. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Uses the force on that hit. Taylor's got it along the boards.
He just broke my neck, I swear. All in the numbers.
Here's a chance right out in front.
Let's see
what the officials are calling.
You can't do that.
Nobody's gonna be too happy with
this. How's this gonna work? If we're finishing the period on PP.
We're gonna score a goal.
As he locks him up off the faceoff. Trying to get it out of their own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Here's an offensive chance. And it takes a shot.
Oh, get out of the way.
And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Alabama's got the puck. Slides it diagonally to Taylor.
Oh,
is it? Fuck me. Good play.
20 minutes of action here tonight.
Good play.
More still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
Is anybody streaming this, or should I?
You can if you'd like, I'm not. I don't know about the other boys, so...
I'm streaming right now.
This mic... Yeah, I think it's going to be a 5-on-3 anyways, because they have to do a replacement to their guy that dropped.
Yikes.
Just confirming with 6, but we've had this happen before with Colgate, so...
Yikes. Take advantage, boys.
Alright, I'm gonna use the restroom really quick while we load in.
No, you did not ask permission. Sit your ass back down.
I'm going whether you like it or not. It's either this or I go in my pants.
That's the type of anarchy that got you moved mid-season. I can understand now. 2-1 them.
Correct.
Yeah. Yep. But we will be starting a 5-on-3, correct?
No, it's the same team. Same lineup. They did not switch anybody.
Didn't they have Gamerson before?
No, they didn't have Gamerson before.
Is that right wing the same?
Yeah, it's the same right wing.
Here we go, bragging rights up for grabs on the ice tonight. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this.
Boys, your D aren't great. Let's get a D on them.
Yeah, we can forecheck on them.
Let's fuck their shit.
Well, the question is, I have to lose the face-off to them, so should I try anyways?
And we are about set to try.
I don't think it'll make too much of a difference.
Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. The Bears will play it in their own end.
Oh, he doesn't know how to do it. Well, he did it. Let's go.
Trying to waste time.
Disrespectful.
Alright.
It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for the
okay,
first
opportunity. Yeah. Sick.
That's good.
You tie up.
I'll try.
I'll stick to the swinger.
And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Centering pass! New York's going to be able to kill a few seconds
nice
off
keep.
Now with the puck. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. A blast! Oh, what a stop! Desperate to get it out of the zone. Picked up along the wall by Power. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. On the attack along the boards. Skates in behind the cage. Right on the doorstep.
Ah, fuck.
New York's got it in their own zone.
Yeah. I got it.
And they get that puck down the ice. Picked up along the boards by Power. Aaron
I wanted that to dangle.
Oh, what?
And that's picked off. Let's
oh,
get the call.
Fuck.
Taylor's going off for interference.
He makes a better pass. I don't take a penalty.
Tonight at their power play unit. Well, they certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play. They got their big boys out trying to crack the egg. Puck cleared from the defensive end. New York's got it in their own zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end.
All you.
Nice play.
On the play and offside, we'll get a reset here.
He's honestly trying to get him to trip me or something.
Good effort.
Looming here on this power play. Face off here in the new neutral zone, and we are back underway. Unable to reach that one. And they
responsible.
Takes it a center. New York's got it along the wall. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Here's a shot.
He's going to do that.
Puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
One shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post. And like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Cook. And sends it just out of reach. Trying to get back on the attack now. Using the net for cover. Poked away in the offensive end. Grabbed along the boards by Power. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe.
This is a tough save that the goalie makes here because he's driving to the net, pushing people aside as he gets right into a tight scoring area.
Alabama's got a hold of the puck now. And that's blocked. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Oh, Lord, what am I doing?
Jensen's got the puck in his own zone. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. And the puck departs the zone. Moves
okay,
on to Andrew.
Oh,
the Bears work it through center. Puck picked up by Jensen. And that pass can't connect. And now it's grabbed by Cook. Gets it over to Jensen. The Bears carry it along the wall. New York's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Alabama's looking to break out. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. And a stick breaks that up.
Nice.
And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Taylor's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Denies him with the pad. New York's got the puck in the defensive end.
Nice.
There's the whistle icing the call.
Fuck, good fuck, pressure, fuck, though. Fuck, fuck. Yeah, but, like, not really anything.
Here in the late goings of the period, we've still got zeros on the board. New York's got a hold of the puck.
This is a big draw for him. His players were a little tired around him.
From the left side, takes the pass. Wow. New York's on the attack.
Nice.
Intercepted the pass. To the low slot. Comes up with a monster save in front.
I like how he was able to follow the puck.
And he's going after him here.
Orlov's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Couldn't complete the pass.
Put too much on that.
From the left wing, takes the feed. Takes a bump, but hangs on to the puck.
Can.
Moves it quickly over to Taylor.
Oh, no, not where I wanted that.
There's
trying to get that to you, Taylor.
Period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back for period number two in a moment.
We keep that up, though. I think we're in a good spot.
There's a spot where we're down by one.
Yeah, but we're getting good pressure. We'll get one eventually. I'm trying to be optimistic here.
Back 2-1 third ice, period. We are ready to get period number two underway. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Alabama's going to be hard pressed.
Yeah.
Nice finish. Good job.
Power of positive. Have to be optimistic.
True dangler assist right there, boys. Do that, can't do that at all.
Here we go. Let's go get another one.
Tie up, go to green here. Been pretty successful at tie ups.
That is true.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed.
Just get right back to the I just didn't want to force.
Yeah, I mean, they put both guys on me there.
This shift is endless. Taylor's
got the puck now. He had the go ahead goal earlier. Oh, that. Oh, I didn't want to shoot it the second time. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. And it's kicked away. Here's a shot. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
There we go.
Good job, boys. Good pressure. Good shot, Gaff. I'm trying to block this shit. Why didn't my guy reach for it though? Like, he's right there. My stick is so long. I'm 6'1". Like, give me a break.
Of that Kit Kat bar.
Alabama's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Quick pass to Orlov. Takes the pass. And now he moves it to Cook. Alabama's ready to go on the attack. Kind of lost control for a second there,
pass.
But regains possession. And that one's broken up by a great defense.
I'm coming up
play.
With you. Nice.
Oh, he poked it from the back. Fuck that.
Manages to hang on. Orlov's got it in the defensive end. Moves it over to Cook. Can't connect on the pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Textbook stop by Brandon. Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile.
You got him. Oh, that's good. That's good. Nice.
And the puck clears the zone.
Oh, how did he get me there? Fuck, I should have just moved it quicker.
And they get it done. Takes the feed. Slides the puck over.
Oh, I should have gone green. I bet.
Down low if you in it. Oh, good try.
Nice take.
Now he takes it over the line.
Oh god, that's a terrible
New
pass.
York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Powers taking it from his own end. Carries it across the line. Quick feed down low. On the gaining steam here on the attack. Quick feed to Orlov. The Bears will play it from the corner.
Oh, good save.
Poked off my stick right in front of the net. A little scary.
Oh, and I think that is you were trying to hit him.
Yeah, too bad I didn't get more on it, though. Too it could have wrapped around.
Put the time up.
Skating too fast for the Indian.
The Red Prospects move the puck in the defensive zone. Good possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Taylor. Great reach with the poke check.
Oh, good shot.
Great reflexes there.
I got it.
Moves it ahead from off the wall. And they'll dump it in.
Good poke, I got you yellow.
I hate how I get locked in the animation there when I grab it out of midair.
Good backpack.
Oh
my
no.
God. My dude doesn't cover that?
Fucking just bounces right to him.
Five seconds.
Sends a pass over. Oh, what a save in front.
Ong's made an excellent effort here. He's got to be quick. Overtime. We just stay in this game then?
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah.
That's a wrap for
period. Sure.
Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next.
Try to get a quick one here, boys.
That's unreal.
Yeah, you had it covered for like a half second and then it just spills out again. Isn't that cool?
It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray
push
Ball,
him.
Ready to bring you the action. Here we go. Put up a shot for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
New York's first two periods
have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're going to get something going, they
cover right side.
Another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game. Right in front of the net! Can't connect! Scooped up along the wall by Taylor. Makes it look easy with the stop. New York's across the blue line. Keeps a hold of the puck. Stops
the
hold. Oh. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
Ah, my bad, dude.
They're gonna wave off icing here.
Okay.
Hard work is a skill, otherwise everybody else would do this. Look at the effort it took to keep this play alive. Ong's gonna hang on.
I don't think I got it out front enough.
Time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be
critical. Next time, stay a little bit out and I'll pass it.
It's a 2-1 game.
Right out front.
Nice pass.
He's gonna slide hard.
Okay.
Easily stops that one. Brandon's gonna smother it to get a whistle. Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Red Prospects lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. David's got it now deep inside his own end. Great forecheck by Sanderson. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with.
I got it.
Taken by Power. The Red Prospects will play it from the defensive zone. And we've got an offside with a...
You have that lane, just skate that, I'm good.
Yeah.
I'll just fill the lane behind you.
Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. New York's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Moves it to Andrew. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. From the left side, they gain the zone. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Won the draw in the neutral zone.
I wasn't expecting
around.
That.
Moves it quickly over to Power.
Alabama's got a hold of the puck. Oh, I wonder that's a dangy. Catch up to that pass.
Oh, fucked off. I'm bad. We've got icing on the play. Good try, good try.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's 2-1. I'm gonna push him again. Nice, and push me. I stop. Okay, let's shoot back.
I'll come through.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. They've got numbers here. Here's the pass.
Oh, that was such a shit fucking pass, too.
Alabama's got a hold of it along the wall. Works it across to Taylor. Here we go.
Good fucking move. Oh.
Alabama's got the puck against the half wall. Takes the feed. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone.
Nice.
Quick pass to Taylor. Here they come on the attack. Pass back to the point. Shuts them down. Ong's taken
trying
away
to send that back row.
Possibilities by putting that puck in the corner. That pass doesn't go.
Oh, again. I'm trying to fucking destroy a guy.
What happens if nobody scores? Are we going to start a new game for overtime?
I don't know what's going to happen.
I guess we're going
to start our
to.
Next game in 3 minutes.
Chalk it up as a draw.
Alabama's no draws. Deep in their own end.
Slides it up front. Move to the middle.
Oh.
And that's picked off in front. Carries the puck up through center. Here's a chance. Denies him with a save.
Good stop.
Dang it.
We probably will have to start a new one, huh?
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here.
Let's just get it done now.
Fair enough, yeah.
New York's won the draw. Swung it away with the stick in the defensive zone. And no luck on that pass attempt. Brandon's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle. Quickly on top of that, JT needed a cover there.
I pretty much got a full bar gap.
The red prospects are clinging
to. Alright, don't push him.
Nice job tying up his opponent.
I'm coming up.
Gains the zone through center.
You're not, no.
The Bears move it in. And that's knocked away by Power. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice.
Oh, come on.
And they keep the pressure
offside.
On. Quick feed to Cook.
I got it.
It into the offensive zone. Under a minute to play in this dandy.
Oh, God. And then I'm gonna fucking take one.
What a shit pass, bro. What a shit pass.
Killers have to deal with pressure a lot. Protecting this lead is one of these times. New York's got the puck against the boards. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Alabama's got possession while undermanned. Reads it perfectly and comes up with a takeaway.
They have a compy again.
Can't get it to go.
Yep.
A quick pass to David. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And that's knocked away. And they
yeah.
continue to apply pressure oh. here. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck.
Didn't realize I had it.
There's the horn and...
Okay, so like our power play right now cancels out when they had a penalty when we finished the last leg out. Because it was just about the same amount of time. We should be on the power play for the next fucking OT.
But they're gonna have to take a penalty because they had a guy lag out.
That's what I mean. We should, that should be... Shouldn't be even. We just killed off a minute. That's done. 3 games to play the one game. Trying to get home. Okay, so now they got to take 2 penalties because that's a different winger.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Colgate wasn't ready for us anyways.
Excellent, excellent.
We need some heavy revenge on Colgate.
There can only be one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for puck action.
Let's do it early.
So what's the game plan here? Do I have to take a penalty or what?
No, you don't take a penalty. They take a penalty.
None of us take penalties. They gotta take 2.
I think they're just gonna take 1. Then it balances out the one we had.
Of my penalty.
Yeah.
Bullshit.
I mean, all we have to do is score off of it really quickly and move on.
Hi up.
Sure am. What else would he do? Just win it cleanly.
I forced that one.
I was scared I was going to get it poked by me as I was winding that up.
Another big face-off looming. Yeah, I'm just going to go straight back. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Cook. From the boards, he takes that pass.
And that's knocked aside with the stick by Jensen. No. Music going high. The net's been 4 feet
high for 100 years. That one's been high since the 1920s. Yes! Nice fucking move.
Closing those quarters.
Let's go.
The late team won.
Cindy just messaged me. He goes, "Raps, eh? So cool."
What do you mean he didn't like it?
No goalie wants to get beat on a rap.
No, they don't.
Well, I'm gonna use my playmaker build now because power forward build. I boosted the face-offs on it, and it's garbage.
I can only win tie-out when I'm doing that.
I don't understand. Like, I guess like I if I'm 95 or
I can't win anything but like backhand straight back, like backhand stick lifts, and if I go double forward, and I can sometimes get the turn and kick.
This build has 81 face-offs. Let's see how that goes. I gotta back out of the lobby.
Just change it to like threes.
Right. Why doesn't it let me? Well, that's dumb. It's not even let me do that.
Alright, well, you fucked it up then. I don't know what to say. Way to go.
Oh, maybe I got it.
Alright, we are all backed out.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, it looks like everybody's in except you.
Hmm?
Yeah, you're the one not in.
Alright, let me come back in then. Dangler. Ready up, my guy. I don't know if they're ready, but ready up nonetheless. These guys don't have to worry, I'm not centering game 3. there.
I'll see you all out there.
This team well enough to know if this is a top line, but Vortex is good. That's all I know.
Let's go here, boys. Sorry, I didn't know I was ready. I wasn't ready, though.
Crashed.
All right.
Discord's not working. Oh, no.
Very TLX-y.
Unfortunately, yeah. It's kind of good that they didn't go back to the four-game schedule, because... Oof.
Oof, three stuff to
be up till midnight.
Once we're on the PS5 version, then we can go to four games.
Aunt Cindy is really pushing for the PS4 version. Like, even if it's just like 14 or PS5 version.
Oh, yeah.
I'd be pushing for it too. It's just better.
It's like an actual game that you can play. It's crazy.
It's a esports ready. Would you say?
What?
Would you say that it's esports ready?
Nah, maybe not. I love when you say you're searching and then the other team says they are too, and immediately after they say they are, that's when you get the thing.
Yep.
Oof. fucked up.
The skates are shot, the sticks are taped, the ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all.
That'd be a good omen.
Not that one. Oh,
next
face off. Oh, we lost Dangler already.
Oh.
And we took the penalty.
God damn it.
Can we just quit out already? We have to play out the period.
Just a little careless with a stick, James. Play it out, I guess. I don't know. Is called, they'll be short-handed. As they step into the face-off circle, it's let's pain. See if they can take advantage on this power play. Well, they certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play. They got their big boys out trying to crack the egg. Here's a blast! And it comes up with the save!
Kingling's the victim of a slash, what? And the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up.
Oh my god. How do I get his hand from there?
Alright, I'm on this here. Winger like a glove. You will not be using that one T trait. Let's see if they can get
something done with it. The trick is to be as aggressive as you can. Save minute left on the first one.
Taylor's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone.
Get out, Maggie.
Handles the puck. And that one's broken up. Here's the clearing attempt.
30 on the first.
A small victory for the PK unit here. Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. David's penalty has expired, yep. But they remain short-handed as he joins the kill. Powers moving the puck through his own zone. Trying to clear the puck. Off the glass and out of the zone. Consider that a win for the penalty killers for now.
You bet it is. Now they can get a change, get some fresh people on the ice.
Both sides are even up as the power play has expired.
Is that just me or was that everybody?
That was just you.
For fuck's sake. Did you guys quit? Because it happened before the game started?
It happened.
Wait, did it?
You were skating around with us.
Yeah.
No, I never got in.
Well, we're.
Oh, we're playing out the period.
Yeah. I'll talk them into not getting a penalty on that.
Okay, don't pick it off.
This whack.
With the bank pass. And not much on that one. Brandon's gonna.
I think we had enough penalties right at the start anyways.
Team is so broken. What a mess.
Like, I don't know how I got a slash for stick lifting the guy. Still scoreless in this one. Sense.
Andrew's won the draw deep in the defense.
Know your role, bud!
Nice.
Hamilton's got it in their own zone. And he slides it quickly to Terry. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough.
Here comes the pushback.
Bring it back now, y'all.
I'm injured.
Challenge down. That's not part of his game. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And that one's broken up. Dished on over to Kingwing. Powers lugging the puck.
I can't win that race.
There's the whistle. I saw you cutting more towards the left. Yeah. Right is the last second.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaking up.
Oh, you're injured. That's why.
Yeah, yeah.
That would make sense. Of course, the computer doesn't go.
Can't get a hold of that pass.
moves the puck. And now it's over to Terry.
Know your role,
makes
bud.
His presence known on the ice. Sends it to the cross side.
I wanted the dump to go more at the net.
And they won't connect on that one. And that doesn't exactly go take.
There, I'm healed now.
Had a miraculous recovery.
Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Stop on the play, gets all of it with the paddle.
Smothered that in close chance.
And that pass attempt
nice stick.
Deflected. Slides it on over to Andrew.
Broken
up with a stick. Takes control of the puck. Alabama's got
it. Panic too much there, Conky.
Really?
Oh,
okay, my bad.
Power play unit going back to work. Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize. Gets it out of his own end. Point shot!
Nice block.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh. Good job.
Okay, they're gonna be ending this on the power play. So would we start next game 5-on-4, 5-on-3?
It's they're barely gonna be on the power play. It's 9 seconds left on it. And I'm gonna try to negotiate no pin for Dangler.
Good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice. Errant pass and they can't connect. Oh, off the iron. Okay, how about a bounce? Would you seriously, James, call the goal?
Okay. What a mess.
This game doesn't have one, and that one goes
on. Need to talk to him.
20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner.
He just said puck wasn't dropped, so that just kind of defeats his whole point.
Thank you. have to get in here. Ian Dangler.
Wow, they're replacing the guy? What's going on? That's not the same thing, but whatever. Oh, so they had an illegal thing. No, just say, no, we'll take the forfeit. Thank you. It's like an illegal player. What was the score?
0-0.
Okay. Get in here, Dangler.
I'm trying. My PS4 is trying. I should just play on my PS5. Why is it too late for their guy?
They seemed pretty shaky. We had quite a few chances on their power plays.
I think they're okay, but like I don't think they're good. Like they should be good.
We've had pretty tight games of them. Before.
I just found a jug of iced tea in my pantry. I'm pretty pumped about it.
Watch, I'm gonna say we're searching. They're gonna say, so where are we? Oh, never mind. Didn't have to get that far.
I feel as though their replacing of a player is much more egregious than our lag out or crash out or whatever.
Or having a 100% for an entire period.
Yeah.
A comfy that panicked. Played weird.
I literally lagged out at the same time he did.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't notice for the first little bit because you skated off the draw, but at first I thought you were coming for like a tie up, and I was kind of confused because I did not tie him up.
I guess I did crash. I went to go for the face off, and I never saw the puck drop.
So this is period 2.
Nope, no penalties?
That's correct.
Alright.
6 is gonna have a lot of fun doing the stats. We got like 6 files
for
2 games.
I looked at the player summary on my stream for each of the games. Although not for this past game. But game 1, I did.
You think the fact that it's 0-0 is why you didn't look at it?
I think I just forgot to. I was just in autopilot getting out of there.
Both teams lined up in the middle. Take number three. Like, this is try number three.
Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. And that pass can't connect. Taylor's going to play it against the half wall. Couldn't complete the pass. In all alone on the breakaway.
Nice. Don't keep it out.
That's in the net.
Definitely not over the line. No goal. No goal.
It's all in the angle you look at it. You know?
How did that not count?
But I don't know. Nice save. Let's not talk about it.
Tried to send you there.
Takes the pass. Moves it to Spence. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Some solid defensive work in the run.
Nice play.
Here's a chance behind the net.
Oh, fuck, that's right, green.
Let's go.
They had three guys at the red line. Yeah.
It felt personal. It did, but
he would have been raging if he missed that.
I just trusted his shot, you know.
Fuck, I did.
Thought you might leg out.
Oh wow!
Oh come on!
That looked good.
Fuck off! My bad, boys.
You can't do that.
Fucking bullshit.
It looks worse in slow motion than it did in real time.
Put your forearm up, you skated hard, hit him behind.
Hiding from the side.
Big time stop there. Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Trying to escape the defensive zone.
Battle. Nice. Dangler, I'll hang back.
Halfway done.
While a challenge being laid here, Spence is not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it. Alabama's got the puck shorthanded, and they get the puck out.
20 seconds.
Hamilton's got a hold of it against the wall. Feeds the puck to Terry. Can't connect on the pass.
Good job, guys.
Hamilton's man advantage unable to execute properly. They still trail by a goal. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Alabama's got the puck. Takes the feed. Slides the puck over.
Yep.
Ooh. Oh, good try.
The Raiders have it now.
Know your role,
and
bud.
Up a little knock on the play.
Ah.
My bad.
Nah.
I got the winger here.
Alabama's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all
over. Good save, good try.
Dang it.
Hey James, we gotta get another look at that. We should have scored down there. The guy blocked my shot. It was open net though.
Still a lot of time left. Try to push.
Yeah, I'll come through.
The red prospects lead it 1-0.
I'm jumping up in.
Regain possession of the puck.
Oh, me.
The Raiders will play it in their own end. That pass doesn't go. Looking to get it out.
Nice play.
The glass oh. Is the best friend on that.
Take your time.
Sure about it too. I like
I just wanted to give you the speed.
The Raiders played along the boards. Routine save made by Brandon. Tries to get the puck over to Taylor.
Oh, God. Get fucking by him. Good save.
Big stop.
He was locked in there.
Thank you.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Brandon's
nice job,
Holy. Thank you.
More than half the frame has been played here. The red prospects have taken a 1-0 lead. Andrews won it in their own end.
Alabama's ready to go on the attack. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Can't connect. Hamilton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. To his teammate.
Good fucking back check.
Yeah, they're gonna look for that winger every time.
Alabama's got the puck along the boards. Denies him in close. And now he passes up to Terry. And that's just out of reach.
And no, oh, I handcuffed you there.
Goes right to the crease. Gets it
from him.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Late goings of this period. Alabama's ahead 1-0.
You're back.
Andrews won it off the faceoff. David stick handling in his own zone. Hamilton's looking to break out of their own end.
We're good.
Grabs the puck. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Hits an odd man rush. 2-on-1. And that shot dies in traffic. He was totally locked in on that play.
Unfortunately, the puck's not on board.
Fuck me.
Terry's gaining momentum. Here's a chance right in the slot. And a great save.
Brandon's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Nice.
Oh, come on.
Good try, though. Good try. Good patience.
Good dude. That was the end of two, right? So this will be the full period.
Yes.
Yeah.
We'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long.
Oh, well.
It fucked him up too, right? Because he was like, he's gonna go to open guy.
The goal, yeah. The goal was a beauty. It wasn't a cheap one, that's for sure.
No. Right. That high one timer is hard to defend.
Good period. Good period.
What she said.
That's what the OBGYN said.
A lot of sluts probably say that too.
Sends the pass over. Puck grab by Taylor. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Stays with it.
Too hard, though.
Just as it was coming to me.
This is a fucking rocket, though.
I didn't expect that to be coming all the way back to me.
And that's poked away by Spence. Can't get it to go. Sends it down low. Unable to reach that one. Alabama's working the transition through the middle of the ice.
Oh, I'm trying to get that away.
Look out, here they come on the attack. And a huge
this way.
Good fucking save.
And he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Alabama's up 1-0. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Terry. And that's broken up.
Y'all.
And they won't connect on that one.
Good play.
Look out.
I was gonna say there may be a fucking penalty on that.
Delay penalty. Nice.
Good play, fellas.
Look, this guy pulling out the fancy ones.
Play.
I cut right into him, man.
Yeah, fuck. I turned slow.
Good shit, Dion.
I'm sorry.
I tried to bounce it off, too.
Then I got cheers.
gain possession. Over.
With it.
Oh, I tried to
cover if you can.
Good shot.
Since I haven't done it yet, I'm gonna push him.
There you go.
Oh, no fucking way.
Yeah.
3-1.
Stop at the net. You tell the kids you gotta stop at the net.
Scoops up the puck now and tries to make a diagonal pass to Spence. Alabama's got the puck in their own end. Picked up along the boards by Power.
You got that.
I knew you were up there somewhere, so I just shot it.
Nice.
Oh, good pass.
Oh, good shot.
I'm gonna push him. Showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Alright, just get time up.
I'm gonna fuck it up and poke it weirdly. Like a fucking pool stick is hitting off the end of the queue.
Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here.
Straight back.
Hamilton's won the draw in the neutral zone.
Straight back to them.
I'm good at that one.
From against the wall, it's centered out. Way too much congestion blocks that. Here we go, on the wraparound. Oh, there's one more.
Nice.
And they'll get a
nice going through your post to get it.
I've
never seen that goalie technique before.
You're saving them behind the line, you're going through the post, you're doing it all.
Why did I get that? Good play.
I need to stunt on him like that.
Hamilton's gained possession along the boards. Now he slides it up to Terry. Grabs the puck in the corner. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Taylor's got
They're really forcing that cross crease.
Moves it quickly over to Terry. Handles it along the blue line.
There you go. Gone pass.
Nice. Nice job, boys.
That's from the goats for forfeit.
Really?
Maybe we will play them next week.
Road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night.
This means TTT has been activated all night.
It has to go into the play before it ends up in the net. What a great play, known for this. And that's the ability to find the open player and then put the puck right on the tape. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Good reach for the stick.
No,
Davey.
Who the fuck was offside there?
Look, I don't know. You led the way. Did you go?
That's what I mean. Like,
should be your responsibility to see.
You sure you were offside?
And now it's grabbed by Terry. And that pass is redirected.
The Raiders get a hold of the puck in their own end. They're offside. How did he stay on his feet?
Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Spence has won it.
God damn.
The red prospect scooping up along the boards. Nice zone entry from the middle.
And that slides right out to center ice. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now.
What a push.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. That's some smart heads up defensive play by Power.
Alright, I'll just hit you in the face with the puck.
I went off my fucking visor.
So you gotta get a bubble.
I have the half bubble, half cage. Went off the visor part.
Oh yeah, I see it. Very responsible.
An awful.
That's why you wear it.
That's right, put my face in there.
Nice. Yep, good shot I did.
Very good, I don't think it's
good. Yeah, we can score something. Wasn't as easy as you think.
Oh, why are you throwing shade at our goalie? Back the fuck off.
I'm just saying, the one that was in the net, you know?
No. Question mark. They quit.
They did, yeah.
They had enough.
How much time was left when they quit?
Like one like, second.
Yeah, like a second and a half or something.
Actually, yeah, we scored with 1.9, so I don't know why they went to the that. Draw. They just wanted to boost their face-off stats. Rude. I won 7.
It's an easy win.
Didn't feel the score isn't representative of how the game felt.
Expand on that.
What do you mean? I didn't feel like it was a 5-0 game.
Oh, do you feel like it was... I'm saying, like, expand on... Do you think it was closer?
I felt it closer. Yeah.
Let's make it 3 wins and call it a night.
Yes,
sir.
Gotta get tints in here.